hey guys, it's time to create rooms and assign them to our room groups. So how to do it? Basically here on the left, you have the list of room groups you have just created. So let's leave the single room group. And here you have a room symbol. You can either use characters, letters, or you can use numbers, digits. So in this case, I will use numbers, but there is no problem to have it like AR1, for example. And when you create the room name, you click it, and as you can see, both letters and digits have been accepted. So in my case, I will delete everything here. Let's create three single rooms and two double rooms. So my numeration will be the most basic one. So it will be room number 001, room number 002, and room number 003. Bear in mind that all rooms are sorted alphabetically. So if you have room number 001 and you have room number 100, this means that 001 will be on top on the list, okay? And now, as we have created these rooms, we switch to the double room group. We click here. And now I need to delete this one. No numeration can be repeated. So you cannot have two rooms 001, okay? And KWHotel will prevent you from doing so. There can't be two similar rooms. So in my case, double rooms will be labeled room number 004 and room number 005, okay? And once I have done that, I click save and exit, and everything is added to the database. And once a sec, and as I can see, I made a slight mistake. When I have deleted the room number 002 from the double room group, it also has been erased from the single room group. So let's restore it, okay? How to do it? We go to this rooms section. I'll quickly show you how to use it. So actually good it happens. Now we are in the rooms module. We click add. And here I will create room 002 and I will assign it from this list to the single room group. Let's save it and close it. Voila, the room is back again. So we will return to the rooms module in a future videos because there are a few options I really want you to utilize in KWHotel 3 when it comes to the rooms module. But before we move on to rooms, to enhancing your customer service, to creating any rate plans and so on, first, let's improve the security of your database. I'll see you in the next video.